tonight, Cabarrus County Schools opting for masks optional in the classroom. The school board passed that in a vote of 4-3 earlier this evening. To come to this decision, the district went over newly revised metrics regarding county COVID numbers and COVID stats within the district. With that, they deemed 3 out of the 4 metrics had improved enough to vote on face coverings in the classroom. The masks optional change will start on October 26th. That's next Tuesday.